People forget that we are all human beings.
An American professor says he's lost his job at a major U.S. university over his anti-Israeli remarks on Twitter. Stephen Talaita had been offered a role at the University of Illinois, and the appointment was expected to be confirmed. But his outspoken criticism of Israel may have cost him his job. In one tweet, he told his followers, only Israel can murder around 300 children in the span of a few weeks, and in